You know, when we go for elections, we always find certain basic parameters of a constituency. So when we went to Kisoro and we're having the by-election for Edi, the constituency was divided in terms of religion, in terms of tribes, in terms of so many small, small things. And these divisions were among NRM members. We conduct primaries for the party, and within the party you have small, small pockets of divisions of people. So I wanted to test Honorable Sarah to know where she belongs within the small, small divisions. And I ask, within the divides of the many ethnicity within the constituency, where do you come from? And her answer shocked me. She openly told me that, Secretary General, I don't belong to tribes. I belong to the party and the government. All these parties, all these tribes will continue to confuse our people. And there are some leaders in Kisoro who are very bitter in pronouncing and campaigning along tribal lines. There were church leaders who were campaigning and giving money to candidates so that they defeat the other. But Honorable Sarah, together with her sister Jackie there, stood firm and campaigned against all those odds. And that was how Eddie came to Parliament. And we need to thank her so, so much. We know the stress of work as a member of Parliament is heavy on everybody here who is a member of Parliament. Your Grace, if you can share with these MPs one by one, they will open up to you. As a Secretary General, I know at the moment they are very stressed. The phone calls they receive in a day, the pressure they have to run between constituencies, offices and the chambers, because if they don't speak here, the scorecards will show that they are not an active parliament. If they don't go to the constituencies, they are being marked up. Their opponents are in the constituencies, very busy against them. Now that puts a lot of stress on a leader. And we can only understand the kind of stress our sister was going through. We pray that you find time within your busy schedule to relax and rest. You find time and switch off your phones, even if only for 2 hours. Do some exercise. Take a walk. Pray, have some spiritual connection to your Creator, and you relax. We shall miss Honorable Sarah. She was one among many who was always preaching unity,